Hello, hi, welcome to the stream. How's everybody doing? My goodness, being spammed over here on Discord. Okay, let's see. Oh my gosh, I didn't even see what's going on. And I know it's you, Infinity. Wine, hi! Everybody's here, the gang's here. I literally looked away from the screen. I didn't see any of the alerts. I just heard them. All right, hang on. I was trying to get my Minecraft music going so we can just do a chill Minecraft stream. Wherever the heck my Minecraft music is. Here it is. Shuffle. Turn it real quiet so it doesn't drown me out. Okay. I think I'm good. Oh, wine, you don't got one. Not everybody's got one. No, Infinity, stop. You're confusing people. Not everybody has those. So far, only like mods and VIPs were given them. Everybody else who wants like a little sound bite that command they can do, you have to redeem channel points for those. Because I didn't want to
New
see.
subscriber!
Wow, you're throwing money at me already. The way it works is I have a channel redeem. It's kind of pricey because it is a bit of work to code it, but you can have your own little command that'll play anything you want. Like my sister has one that just says like a sound bite. Infinity has an intro song. Cloud, not Cloud. Clint, he has like a joke, a meme that plays. You can do pretty much anything that's not gonna like annoy people or get me a copyright strike, basically. What is
Why
this
is it
thing?
spicy?
I don't even remember my own commands. I thought maybe it was.
Oh my
There you go.
god. It's the sweet relief of death.
Pee, pee.
Those are the only two I remember. But it's a channel point. I think it's a couple thousand points. It's at the bottom there. Yeah, it's like 10,000 points. It's because it's a lot of work. Yeah, think about it, and if you want to save up for it, we can work that out together. Okay, now what are you saying, Infinity?
Money, 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 money,
Well,
money,
now
money.
you can have that. Ha ha. The money? Oh my gosh. Yeah, the points? Okay, cool. Let's just figure it out. Redeem it and DM me later on Discord or something. Okay, I'm making sure I'm not missing anything. I don't think I'm missing anything. That was surprisingly well timed with the money. Yes. Thank you for the sub. That helps me a lot, as you know. Hey,
P.
we're just talking about you. Hi, Clint. Oh goodness, it's nighttime. It's been a while. It's been a minute since I've been in this save file. I'm gonna sleep. I have no idea what I'm doing. I kind of wanted to stream because Leon went to bed early and I was feeling kind of lonely. Maybe we'll go exploring. I don't know. Let's see. Did I organize the basement at all? Do we get the sleep for? To not have a zombie. I'm more concerned about the phantom than zombies. Okay, so I did organize this. All right. Don't remember if I think I did, but I now I can't remember what I was trying to say. Dang, that train of thought was short. I finished the little, what's the word I want? Workstation area that we're building for Jerry's village. I think I showed that last stream, but I finished that offline because it was gonna be too tedious to do on stream. Need to bring a fan in. I feel that. It's been like 100 degrees for like a week and a half. Today was like a random cooler day, but supposedly that hurricane's supposed to be trapping the heat in on our side. So that's gonna be fun. Let's see. Meanwhile, even with my eyes crapping out on me, I'm searching to see if there's a queen Furby to go with my... Oh god, now there's royalty. There is not, so that means it's custom time. Oh gosh, did they make customs? I'm going to have a whole Furby problem by the time I'm 40. Oh no. And I thought I was bad with my trains. And that can stay there. You know what? I forgot to bring anything I needed to trade for. Whatever. Not like I... There's Philip. God, no. Dudley! Hey, Dudley, what do you got? You got nothing. Goodbye, Dudley. Mary, Wilfred. Oh, wait, what are you selling? You're selling Ocean and Woodland. Woodland thing could be fun. No, we did that last time. We did the Woodland last time. That's just Dudley. Charlie? You don't have any. And, ooh, diamond armor. Archimedes, you don't have anything. You're not the one I'm looking for. I'm looking for the one that sells maps. That's B. Oh wow, there's a lot of people in here. Excuse me, pardon me. Tim! Okay, so you want 10 emeralds and a compass, alright. I forgot to grab that. I knew I needed the compass. I didn't know how many emeralds, but I guess I could have brought just a whole stack. I don't know. I'm just curious how far away that is. Okay, I can go back all the way up here. Oh, goodness! Hi, Cost! Haven't seen you in, like, forever. Drop pipes. That gave me a mild heart attack. I live, yeah, it's nice to see you. Haven't seen you in a while. Too bad Leon's not here. He had to go to bed early because he's got work in the morning. Things are alright. I'm busy. Hydrate already? Okay. I'm hydrating right now. Thank you. Okay. Supposed to be, grabbing emeralds and compasses. Y'all gonna have to like remind me if I forget because my ADHD brain's extra tonight. That can go down there. And that can go down there. Never too early for hydrate, true. Is it spicy? No, I don't have any spicy water today. I guess I'll take this. And all my emeralds are in the basement. Oh, hey. Oh, did I not load those in? It's yelling at me. Alright. Have we made an emerald farm? How do we make an emerald farm? I mean, I haven't because I haven't had much need for emeralds. But the only way to do an emerald farm that I can think of is to do a, like, find a woodland mansion and maybe just fight pillagers or something. I don't know. It's probably a more effective way. I don't find that I need a lot of emeralds usually on my playthroughs. Especially with how cheaty this one is. because you guys can literally give me shit. Oh, by the way, I do have new commands. I rebalanced the commands. Not the commands, the channel redeems. I rebalanced those because somebody said it was cheaper to just give me a whole 5 minutes of creative mode than to actually send me a loot crate. So I rebalanced everything. The creative mode is more expensive. The loot crate is cheaper. But then I made an even cheaper one where you can give me one very specific item or allow me to do one very specific command. So I thought that would be like a nice little loophole when people want to give me something specific. And usually they'll just do a loot crate hoping I get it. But this way you can make sure I get it. Like if you want to send me like one very specific block, not block, one ingot of iron. One iron ingot maybe. You do that command. Or maybe you want to send me a whole stack of ingots. I don't know. Or let me do a command like change the weather or something. Possibilities are endless. Oh. Oh, fine then. Shoot. Get the wrong one. I think the one that I wanted to trade with is still in the workstation. Excuse me? Hello? That's Woodland Mansion? No. Newman Tim. There you are. What do you mean, no? Doing it anyways. The trading kind or the killing kind? Are we talking about the farm or what? My ADHD, I forgot the whole conversation. Oh, I have no idea. To be honest, this is the first time I've heard of an emerald farm. I'm sure there are some, but I just never looked them up or heard people talk about them much. Oh, I want to see this. Oh, wow, that is far away. But it looks like we go exactly that way. Trading is faster, killing is more consistent, if I remember. That would make sense. Like, I have villagers that will literally just give me emeralds for, like, wheat and stuff. And I have, like, a huge wheat farm, so it's very easy for me to get emeralds off of them. Yeah, I like having farmers for that reason. I'm not sure if we'll have enough time to walk all the way out there, but it'd be kind of fun to adventure. I don't know what else I'm gonna do in this map. Minecart cartography. Yes, mine cartography. Okay, let me just grab these real quick. Alright, we can either find this not stronghold, there's a trial temple, which I'm sure most people would like to see, or we can scavenge one of these things. Probably the trial temple. Let's see. I'm gonna put this here for a second. That's not empty. These ones are empty. Before we even go to the trial temple, I have to get all these sulfur boxes in order. Maybe an ender chest might be useful. Do I have enough stuff to make an ender chest? It's probably all downstairs. I don't know if I have the obsidian. obsidian. Oh wow, I do have the obsidian. Okay, so it's like obsidian and eye of ender. I don't know why I keep the drops up here. I should just move everything downstairs, but whatever. It was either ender pearl or eye of ender. Find out in a second. Okay, so where am I keeping the blaze rods? They're in here. I think it's a blaze rod. It might be blaze powder. There we go. Kind of remembered the recipe. There we go. Yay. I'll just stick that in there. Wait, and drop some. Because I've been doing the trial chambers in a single player world that I'm. This is a new one just for me to play in. And I think having an ender chest would be very useful. So I can just like drop all the sulker boxes in it instead of just carrying them around. I might swap my armor for the netherite armor for this. Okay. I'm gonna have to replace that helmet at some point. Okay. I don't need that. I'm gonna need a good pickaxe, but I don't want that pickaxe. I definitely need more food. This would be okay. Do I have any more stuff down here? That might be too strong. Okay, we'll just keep with the iron. We'll just make more iron stuff as we go. Yeah, I think this is pretty much everything I need. I'm gonna need a new shield. I guess I can make that as on the array. There we go. We'll just take that. Oh my gosh, I'm being raided. Cab! I haven't seen you forever! Oh my gosh! Hi, Cab! Hang on, let me remember how to do the thing. And I think it's... Oh my gosh, so much typing. There we go, I did it. Oh, you're playing Mega Man. Oh yeah, because it's Mega Man Monday. Hi, Cab.
New follower.
Thank you for the follow. Oh gosh, I haven't seen you guys in forever. Hi. I'm doing Minecraft, obviously. We're preparing to go on a very long adventure to find one of these new trial chambers. I got my map here from one of the villagers. I'm having issues with my ADHD today. But how are you, Cab? I haven't seen you forever. Let me just fill up my inventory with sulker boxes real quick. Because we're going on an adventure. Alright. I had the raid because you have an alternate... Oh. whatever that word is. I can't read it. I'm blind. I'm sorry. It's not. It's more me than you. But Monday, yeah, I do have a Monday. I sometimes do Minecraft Mondays when I have the time for them. Oh, I guess I can't sleep because it's daytime. I swear I know how to Minecraft. I think we're ready to go. I might grab some pork chops just because it's a little bit more than potatoes. All right. So as we're adventuring, we can talk. Looks like I need to go west, and west is that direction. Means having the same letters in words like Mega Monday, Minecraft Monday. Oh yeah! That does make sense. That's cool. I didn't even think about that. I saw you were streaming and you were doing like Mega Man Monday, and I was like, oh, he's got a Monday thingy too. But I didn't put two and two together that they were both M words. But anyways, welcome Cabs community. I'm Susie. I do a lot of cozy games like Minecraft, Sims, Stardew Valley, Pokemon sometimes. Currently, I'm kind of like inconsistent with my streams, but I do try to do Wednesdays and Fridays, and sometimes Mondays if I have the chance. Oh yeah, thanks for raiding, Cab. Feel free to go and do your things, and we should like chat or something sometime soon. Haven't seen you in like forever. Maybe when I get back to being consistently streaming and doing Ohana stuff. I haven't done any of that stuff in a long time. I love Mega Man. Zero and Legends are among them. You could talk to, Leon also likes Mega Man. Y'all could have, like, a really fun discussion next time Leon's in my stream. Yeah, see you later, Cab. Thanks for the raid, and catch up with you later. Looks like I just go straight. And the more I can go by water, the happier I'll be, because walking on land's kind of annoying. I've also been playing a lot of Kingdom Hearts, which I know Leon loves too. Oh yeah, he super loves Kingdom Hearts. He loves it to death. I used to have one of the Battle Network games on Game Boy Advance, but I am certain someone stole it because it just disappeared out of my collection one day. Them bitches. Resell. Hunt them down. Just kidding. It always sucks when you find out somebody stole your shit. I've had a lot of my shit stolen over the years. Like somebody, like this is like back when I was like a teen, but somebody stole the cassette out of one of my Pokemon movies. Like it was Pokemon Mewtwo Returns. They stole the cassette, but like left the case here. So I have an empty case and no cassette. And it's been upsetting me for years. Sometimes I go on eBay to see if somebody's selling it just so I can replace the cassette, but it's probably getting less likely as the years go by. Like, if you're gonna steal, take the whole thing. Don't just leave me with the case, the empty case. I'd rather just have the whole thing just disappear. That was our first ever conversation, actually. Makes sense. Leon and I nerding over Kingdom Hearts and you being so confused. Yeah, that makes sense. He didn't allow me to play Kingdom Hearts for the longest time because he said I wouldn't understand the story, which I don't know why. I've seen other things that are way more confusing, but whatever. And then his brother's like, nobody plays Kingdom Hearts for the story. And he's like, you're right. No, I'm allowed to play it. And apparently it's on Steam now. I just don't have the time. Ooh, we're getting close. The time, the money, or the hard drive space for such a thing at the moment. That's gonna be something I'm working on next year, probably. My big goal is to finally solve my hard drive space and probably trying to finally figure out how to get this M.2 to function for me. I'm considering trying to find some nerd locally to just put it in for me, since I don't know what the fuck I'm doing and none of my friends have seemed to been able to help me with it, like, remotely. So I'm just gonna find somebody, probably. Or get a better external case for it. Let's see. I play Kingdom Hearts for the story. Okay. Well, I wouldn't know because I don't play. Because I don't have it yet, but maybe soonish. Hello. Okay. I see it's gonna be nighttime soon, so I'm gonna pull out my bed so we can just drop it as soon as it's dark enough for me to use it. The faster we do that and sleep, the less likely monsters are to spawn. We're getting closer, but we still seem to be really far away. That's a lot closer than I thought. That's a lot closer than that Woodland Mansion was the other stream. But anyways, Cab, if you need to go, feel free to just go do your thing. I appreciate the raid. And it was nice to see you. Okay, I think we can sleep. No, not yet. Early internet culture ruined me. I heard you say drop it, and that song came screaming out of the recesses of my memories immediately. I have several songs in my memories now, so I'm not sure which one you're thinking about. All right. I'm gonna go this way. The less I have to go through the water, the better. This is like waterproof paper or something, I swear. Oh! We're filling out the map. So we're getting closer. Is it gonna be in the middle of the water? Better not be in the water. Oh, that'd be so annoying. I didn't bring any potions. I'm gonna be so annoyed. Yeah, it's a flower forest. I was too busy looking at the map. Oh, I need to go this way. Bro, it's on the edge of land and a river. So, like, right about here. In the sunflower field. Okay, first thing I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna put my bed right here. Make a spawn point in case something happens. I did not bring a shovel, so I'm gonna have to make one, I guess. Which I think I have materials for. Okay, I have a crafting table. And I have iron and sticks. Okay. Look going to put that in there because I don't need it. First, I'm going to clear away some of these flowers. There we go. And I'm going to do probably a spiral staircase down. I'm pretty sure these are kind of deep. I need to go this way. It's been a while since I made spiral staircases, so bear with me. Usually I'm playing in a creative mode and I just go straight down. Whenever I make one of these air holes, I'll just put a torch in it. I'm trying to do like a 3x3 in every direction. So that's 1, 2, 3. Like this. Whatever. Don't gotta be exact. Oh, I hear water. I hope we don't run into a waterlogged cave that's stored. Seems to be that way. I sent you the ancient song over Discord so you can listen later. Oh, okay. Oh, shoot. My greatest fear has come true. Oh, wow. Okay, alright. We'll just, go this way. We'll change directions. We'll go the opposite way, so we are away from the river. I'm sure at some point you heard it. Probably. I've been on the internet for a long time. Hello? So it looks like no matter what I do, I'm going to end up digging through water somehow. Hang on. Put that there. I think if we continue digging this way, we'll be okay. I don't see anything. Ooh, iron. Sorry, I can't pass up iron. Oh goodness, there's more than one block. back to what we were doing. Kind of glad that it wasn't far away, because it seems like we're going to spend most of our time digging for it. At least I found some coal. Random little pocket of nothing. We're gonna have to go this way a little bit to get under the floor. The fact that I found this deep slate means we're getting close. Did I just... Oh, it's tough block. It's a little easier to dig into. Found it. Yeah. We found the thing. I'm just gonna have to make sure I can get back up here. So I'm gonna drop water there. It'll be our way back out this way. I need to go back up because this pickaxe is about dead and my pockets are full. I hate making these spiral staircases. Okay. No, I need that with me. Put all this in here. Then we're gonna take this with me. Okay. I forgot to change the pickaxe. Oh well, we'll do it down there. I just want to not have to keep coming up and down that thing, so I'll make a base down there somewhere. I'm gonna take this just in case. Folds already. Please accept this gift. Oh my gosh, what are you doing? Cat spawn egg? What am I gonna do with a cat spawn egg? Is this gonna run away? I mean, I guess I can hold on to it until I get back to the base. Spawn a cat, but this is gonna be a wild cat. I am a bazillion blocks away from home. Give me some fish. No, I have to go back up and get fish now. If I'm supposed to tame it. Oh man, that means I have to walk all the way back home. Hold up. I gotta go get fish now. After I just said I didn't want to keep walking up and down this thing. I sound so ungrateful. Spawn cat named Leon and feed it fisk. Oh, I would have to spawn a anvil for that. There's some fish. Come here. I'm gonna spawn it after I get a bunch of fish. I'm gonna spawn it down there in the caves because I had a spot that I was gonna make a base out of. I can seal it off so the cat doesn't run away. This is the superior way to fish. Yeah. Come here. So many salmon. Come here. Tonight I'm sword fishing with Susie. I don't have a fishing rod. Come here. All right, 20 fish should do. If not, then I guess we lose the cat. Oh shoot, there's more. All this did is distract me. Come here. Alright. Oh. That's an odd number. I need 25. Sorry, I just hit the mic. Okay, that's it. There's no more. Oh, there's this one that I missed. Okay. My favorite program right now. Next to seasoning your spicy water with lava, Leon. That's funny because he does like to drink the lava. Is that? No, that wasn't it. This is the spot I was gonna make my cave, or my basin. So we'll seal it off so we can, get the cat for a second. Like that. Add some more torches. Bed going. These in here for now. The cat's just gonna jump on this. Okay. So, give me cat spawn egg. Oh my gosh, he's a Persian. Wait, come back. I want be friends. There. We are friends now. We can live there forever. Okay. We're having soft tacos tonight. Okay. So I'm gonna take some of these, not all of them. Let's see. Critterfur, hi! I love tacos. Making stuffed potatoes tonight. Nice! We're having tacos later. Gosh, you guys are having all the good foods. Can I come over? How's it going? It's going okay. I guess, I didn't bring enough torches. I left them all at the base, so. That zombie's gonna irritate me. Yep. Throw that in there. Oh, I need the sticks. Okay, hang on. Okay, now we gotta drown in here. Let's see, I don't remember if I answered your question, but I'm doing good. Long, long man. Time to clean up the neighborhood. How are we cleaning up the neighborhood? There is no neighborhood. We're in a hole in the ground. Yes. Time to go adventuring. We have found one of the new Minecraft structures. These are called trial chambers. And it's supposed to be kind of like my, what's the word? Battle arenas that I have on my servers, but like more legit and not cheaty. So we just found one. And now we get to explore it and loot it. Wow, I missed the water. That's not how we Minecraft. Okay. Let's see. Kill zombies. It'll clean the neighborhood and be dwarves. Oh, okay. There's a bird in my neighborhood that mimics the ice cream truck. Oh, cool. I heard about a bird out in the United Kingdom that was mimicking the police department. It was on the news a couple months ago. It was kind of cute. There's a lot of new structures. Yeah, the structure's kind of fun. I've been playing it in my offline world that I made. It's kind of fun. Uh-oh. What are you? Oh, hell no! I don't want to fight baby zombies! Oh no, there's more. Why did it have to be a baby zombie one? Shit, it's raining! It's raining zombies. Oh, No. No. Bad. Bad.
I'm in danger.
Me. It's raining. Did I get them? We get to explore and immediately breaks ankle. Yeah, that's pretty much me. Why was it so fast? Baby zombies. Ooh, we got a key. Baby zombies are actually faster than adult zombies by design. And that's what makes them so terrifying. This is a special spawner. You can't disable them that way. Yeah. It has a cooldown. Once you defeat the amount of monsters it gives you, it scales. Ooh, we got a CD. It scales with how many players are in the dungeon with you. So if you have more with you, it's more monsters. If you have less with you, then it's less monsters. Once you finish them, you get a reward. In this case, I got a key. And I have to take this key and find the treasure box. And then we can get treasure, obviously. But I can go around and kind of light up the cave a little bit, because some of these copper light bulbs have oxidized and dimmed a little bit. So that's what I'm doing with the axe as I'm walking around and looting everything. Oh, well, I've burdened you with a cat. My work here is done. Good night, Infinity. Thanks for hanging out. Oh. Oh, here's a treasure box. Like a actual chest. Alright. We got a block of iron, cake, and a diamond. Brilliant. Perfect. 10 out of 10 best treasure. And I filled up my pockets, so we're gonna do this real quick. My pleasure. Thanks for always putting on such an awesome stream. Thanks. You're making me blush. I didn't want to finish that. Thank you. See you later. Okay, so now that he's gone. Just kidding. Okay, I think this is one of the treasure boxes. So let's see. You do? Want it? Hey! What'd I get? So I got 10 wind charges, some arrows, and this bow with power on it. But my bow is already better than this freebie. But, you know, when I was playing this in my other world, it's kind of a nice way to get some enchanted weapons without having to unlock the ability to enchant things. And I'll leave you with my favorite sound effect. Okay. See you later. Okay. I need to put that away. Yeah, this time I won't, like, jump off. Ooh. Enderpearl. That's kind of useful. Okay. I want to go this way. There's a box right here. It's empty. Hello? Oh! They're fighting each other already! Okay. One's down here. Oh no, there's a spider spawner. Missed me. A key. Oh, and now the spiders are here. Okay, well, how am I supposed to get down there and back up here? Oh, hello. Oh no! I have triggered everything. Oh, okay. Okay. There's so much. Where did the water come from? Oh. Okay. That's where things came from. I did something. I don't know what I did. I heard the prizes. Okay, the prize is over there. A baked potato. That's what I got for my troubles, is baked potatoes. How do I get up there for my baked potato? You know what? I'm just gonna dig. Give me my baked potato. Don't disrespect the deers. I almost died for baked potatoes. Okay. So, here. A golden apple, poison arrows, enchanted book. Bane of Anthropods. That would have been helpful fighting the spiders. Okay. I look like a pincushion. Okay, I don't think there's anything more in this room. Well, there's a sure. It's empty. Brilliant. It's okay. Sit here and wait for the ads to play. Thank you. My OBS still says there's about a minute left. Oh, hey, it's a key. I almost missed out on a key. Okay, let's go cast this in, I guess. Bottle of honey, iron ingots, enchanted bow. This has got power. So I got two bows with power one on them. I can combine them and get power two. Then I can give it to Leon. I don't need it because my bow's already good. Okay. Go explore some other corner. Let's go to the other side. I think I saw something interesting over here. There's like this wall of glass. Oh, is it flooded? Does that mean there's drowns in there? Well, there's more of these up here. Break these for treasure. I love that they added these breakable pots just so they can do, like, a little spoof on Legend of Zelda. Because we all know the most fun part of Legend of Zelda is smashing the pots. Another key. I think I'll just take the pearl, thanks. And then this bit you're supposed to break it? Oh, we can put our key in here. We got more wind charges, more emeralds, another bow. I swear, if it's got power on it, it does. Okay. Why am I gonna need, like, three bows with power one on them? I need four to make a fully enchanted one. Hang on. There we go. Use my space to wipe. Okay. Let's see what's in this water. I guess we have to go up here. There's more of these doors. I don't want to go in the doors just yet. And I'm also kind of sus about that water. Like, why would the whole thing be flooded? If there's not going to be drowns. Or guardians. It could be guardians, but they have oh man, that'd be so freaky if they did guardians. I've never seen one so big yet. I've done these like three times already. This is a big one. This is about to break. There's beds. Does the water make it safe? I guess there's not really anything to the water. It's just there to look interesting, I guess. There's a loot chest. Yeah. Oh, a fountain room, okay. She's crawling through the air vents. Looks sus. Oh my gosh, I haven't played Among Us in a while. Oh wow, that one had a key in it. That one had a whole emerald block. This axe is about to break. And I don't think I can, make a new one. There it goes. I'm just gonna have to hope the game gives me one, I guess. Just use more, torches. If someone wants to help me out a little bit. Okay, fine. We'll go over here then. I'll take those. Oh, can I break this for sticks? Nope. I don't know why I thought that would work. There you go. Wow, scaffolding. You know what? That might be useful. Thank you. I'll take more of these torches. Is that a letter G? And that one looks like a skeleton with moss on his face. There's a literal air vent right there? That's interesting. A tree? That totally didn't scare me. I don't know what you're talking about. Hey, an axe! The game has blessed me. I'll take the honeycomb. I'll take everything. I'll take your whole thing. I won't ever top it scaring you out of your boat. Probably not. Okay. Okay, so this isn't my first rodeo. This looks kind of sus. Hello? Oh. Okay. Nothing here. Guess that's where you're supposed to, like, dig in from. So this would be, like, the entrance to the thing. Kind of curious about this air vent. Oh, it just goes up to the tree? I mean, if they wanted me to use this as an air vent, they would have put the thing back. Like, the other direction. How did I walk right past that? Get my scaffolding back. Is that another secret passage? There's a door. Hang on. I need to, like, organize my inventory again. Hello? Oh, okay. I mean, that's alright, Lou. There's emeralds in there. I don't see myself using these wind charges very much. I know that that's probably, like, half the point of this dungeon, but... I don't know. If you're not in the habit of using something, you're not going to. So go up here. I think there are more side doors somewhere. There's one. It leads to nowhere. What is that noise? Bucket of water. Oh, it's gonna have one of those spawners for that new mob. I think he's like the wind blaze guy. I forget what his name is. I hear it. It's like above me. Oh, here's one of these things. We got a music disc. Diamond in there. We can't use the same thing twice, even though I have another key, because there's a cooldown, so we'll have to find another one. Oh. Why is it spicy? Hi, Delmo!
Why is it spicy?
I can't climb up here, because they didn't give me enough ladders. I'll just fix that myself. Use the scaffolding it gave me. There. Fix it. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh no! Spiders! Why'd it have to be spiders? Oh no. double spiders, right? They're three spiders. Where'd you go? I hear you. You're stuck over here. Ha ha. You're laughing at it. Why do I have so many spiders? Like, I knew they were there, but it was just like above my head. That freaked me out. I got so many of these keys. And I can only exchange so many of them. Lots of things go above your head. Shut up! It's because I'm short. I think this is one for a special key that I have not been able to find in any of my... Oh, wait. I did get it. No. That was the... Nope. But it requires a special key, and I have not yet found it in all my, playthrough of Trials yet. Yeah, sorry jokes, how can you stoop so low? Oh no, y'all come out of the woodwork just to make fun of me. Oh, we're going down here. Here. Like, you are like absent, you're all quiet, and then somebody's like, ooh, you're short? I'm gonna hop in on that bandwagon. Okay. Just throw that on there. I promise I'm done for now. I'm sure Clint's not. Okay, I did that one. Guess you could say it was a low-hanging fruit. Oh, okay. We'll have to find us another box. Just popped on a load of laundry. I need to do my laundry. Maybe tomorrow. Alright. That's a special one. I'm just playing Paper Mario before bed while watching. Ooh, that sounds fun. If you like Paper Mario, that is. I'm assuming you do. Here's another door. Golden apple, iron ingots, poison arrows, diamonds, more iron ingots, dang. And I can do this one over here. poison arrows, emeralds. Sweet. This got potions of health in it. It was like a good time to organize my stuff. Again, I feel like that's all I'm doing. Taking these. I don't need your eggs. I don't need eggs. That means there's something up there. It sounds like another one of those wind monsters. Gotta figure out how I'm supposed to get up there. He didn't even see it coming. Every time I turn around, well, don't turn around. I got you. Another key. Great. Whoops. Dang, these chambers are big. I know, right? Wow, this one's already dimmed. I don't think I've managed to fully explore one yet. Because my other files, they were like new files. This one's at least got good gear on it, so I'm able to... Oh no. Able to explore more. Get out of here. Game keeps giving me keys. Oh my gosh, what are we doing? Command blocks. Ooh, that'd be actually useful. Thank you. Give MP command 4. Sweet. I can set up a teleport between here and the base. Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna use that for. That's super useful. Thank you. I have so many arrows. I'll put that in there for now. The game gave me bread. I'm sitting here fighting for my life, and it gives me bread. Gotta get that Brit, I know, right? Can I use this again? No. The game is giving me more keys than I can use. Whoopsie. Okay. There's the flooded room. Getting kinda lost. Don't know where I'm. Oh, okay. That's my waterfall. So we can go back to the base real quick. Wow, I forgot those can be waterlogged. Okay. Oh, that's a special one. I won't take the keys there. Okay. Put those away. Grab two more. And then I can make a new tool. Perfect. I don't know if I need all these torches. I'll just take a stack with me. Because it's pretty well lit. And as long as I have an axe, I can keep cleaning up the light bulbs. Don't think I need all this food. Hey, baby. Uh-oh. Shit! I guess the cooldown on that one is over. Leave me alone! Can I use you? No. Oh, I've already been in here. Oh, so all the spawners are reset now, huh? But not the ones with the key. Oh. Spider jockey. Oh, wow. The spider and the skeleton are fighting. A whole chicken? The game just gave me a whole ass chicken. A whole ass cooked chicken. Oh, shoot. Missed me. What? What? Where did you come from? There's another key over there, too. I have so many keys and I can't even use them. That one's used. That one's used. Oh, wait. Arrows and emeralds. Brilliant. I don't know why I jumped down here. I have to climb back up to get out of here. I hate the babies. Oh, wow. Piece of bread. Thanks. Whoopsie. Hello? Slowness. Weakness. Oh. That's what I say to that. I'll take this because I can use that to heal zombie villagers. I don't know what I would need slowness for. I don't need eggs. I have too many. Here, take some. Bucket of water. More arrows. Snowballs. There's another side of the spiders up there. Oh, both of them breaking. At least it's something different this time. This bit's all dark. I don't like it. Okay. I think the game wants us to go upstairs, but I wanna make these walkable for some reason. I know there's gonna be monsters up here. Come on! Let's go! Let's go! Oh, it's bread. Slowness. Snowballs. Fire charge. Instant health. Could use that. What's this one? Poison. That could be useful. Uh-oh. I don't think arrows work on that guy. No, nope, arrows don't work. This might be where I die. Hear another one. Where's the... There's the ladder. This is the wrong staircase! You. I have to figure out how to get back up there. piece of bread and a key. All this loot's kinda repetitive now. Okay, what's in here? Is this slowness? I don't think I need slowness. There is some that might have been useful. I could take the fire charges. The weakness could be useful. Too bad I can't stack potions. That could be useful. Okay. Put these in here. Water bucket. Arrows. Eggs. More arrows. Slowness. Okay. I'm gonna put that there so I know I explored that. There's another door. Goes upstairs. Poison. All right, here you go. Here's your offering. Piece of armor is nice. A crossbow. So we got protection 1 and piercing and unbreaking. That's pretty good. Figure out how to get up there. Skeleton. This is weakness. Ah. That was kind of worthless. I think using those potions on a zombie villager would be more useful. Oh shoot. All these activated. Skeletons. Was intense. Good thing we've done all the practice on the server with the battle arena. That really cheaty, stupidly fun activity I made on the server many years ago turned out to be kind of a good thing because it gave me a lot of practice for stuff like this. I look like a pin cushion. Okay. Take my scaffolding back. Porch. Oh no. Come on, man. Where are you? Oh, of course. Potatoes. Great. Brilliant. I think we've about explored everything in here. I don't remember any more doors. When all else fails, trident. I forgot about the trident. I don't know when you wrote that. I'm sorry. I got caught up in killing things. Too bad I left my trident at home. Is it time to sleep? Okay, we can sleep. I'm gonna leave the cat here. I think. He'll do fine here. Take this with me. I want that. Let's see. All these extra arrows can just be here. I might bring these bows back. Since Kost gave me those command blocks, I'm just gonna set up a teleport between here and my base. And that way we can revisit it a little quicker whenever you want. I'll leave this here too. I'll leave the bread here and the chicken. Emergency foods. Let's see. I need to write down the coordinates. Oh, it blurs out everything when you do that? Oh man. That's messed up. Because now this block, so I have to do this is to clear the chat log. So I can see. But I'm sure this is probably another way, but that's the way I always done it. So I can open up a notepad. Okay. I was gonna leave the bed there, but I think I needed to get back home. I need this. Shoot, I don't have a compass. Well, I know we traveled west, so I need to go east. That's west. I need to go this direction. Problem is, if I don't recognize anything, I might accidentally go past my base. If I don't have my compass, I traded it to a villager. Hopefully we can make it home. Puppies. The original puppies. Uh-oh. There's a fire. Oh, there's a forest fire. I guess I didn't install my data pack that would have allowed me to cut down the trees faster and stop the spread of fire. Oh no, this tree's on fire too. Man, fire can really spread. I thought they, kinda stopped how far they can spread. In this direction. Used to be crazy back in the day. You'd, like, spawn in a forest. Is that one of those lava pits? You'd go underground. I got distracted by why this was pitch black. That's crazy looking. But anyways, you'd spawn, like back before like 1.8 and like older or whatever, you'd spawn in the forest and obviously there'd be like a lava puddle because that's Minecraft for you. But you wouldn't notice it because it's probably deep in the forest and you make your base and then, you go mining, so you go underground for a couple hours and you come back up and like the whole forest and your base is burnt down because the fire just kept spreading. Like there was no stop. The only way to stop it is if it started raining. It just kept spreading and spreading and spreading and spreading. They kind of fixed it so it wasn't so OP like that anymore. But it used to be really devastating. I think that's why most players back in the day would just make a base in a plains biome. That and because you didn't have to clear anything and it was kind of flat, but the lava wouldn't like spread and catch all your stuff on fire. Okay, I remember the flower biome. I remember Wine talking about the flower biome, so I guess we're going the right way. And then there's the ocean. I know we used the ocean for a lot of our travels. I think I need to go this direction, though. I feel like I'm a little too far north. I'm just gonna go this way. Because I think there's a shipwreck? Hold up. Might as well check out the shipwreck. Since we're here. Looks like it's the back half. Gonna have the treasure loot. Ooh, this is a good one too. Okay, yeah, it doesn't have the front. So there's no point in digging this out any further. Alright. Go this direction from here. Hopefully we'll run into that mesa biome that's like right behind Jerry's village, because I'd recognize that. The sun's setting. Here's an island. I don't recognize this one, though. Like a sandy island with a single tree on it. Some more trees. Pufferfish. Savannah? Okay, I am lost because I'm pretty sure we... Shoot. I'm pretty sure I used the ocean for most of the way between my island and the land where the trial chambers were. I don't want to get off and walk, there's too many monsters. So, maybe I go this direction and get to the other side of this continent. Hang on. There's a turtle. Out of curiosity, I wanted to see if it was one of mine. Nope, it's a wild turtle. I don't recognize any of this. Oh, there's a bumblebee. I think they're lost. Hang on, I might have a lead rope. I do have one. Okay. I hear you. Here we go. The bees over there. I recognize that mesa biome. Oh, shoot! Chat! Chad, help me. This is so dangerous. Where'd the bee go? Why are there so many creepers? There's the bee. Why isn't he burning? Hey. Seeing as these guys only spawn in like flowery biomes, like plains and forests and stuff, he's like very far away from any of that. I don't know how he got here, but we're gonna take him back to my base and put him in my little bee garden. I can't help myself but rescue the bees every time I find one that's lost in this game. There we go. And fun fact, you can put the bees in the boats. Okay. Let's get away from the puffer fist so they don't hurt my bee. Okay, so I recognize that mesa. That was the mesa I was talking about. So Jerry's village should be around here somewhere. Thanks for the emoji wine. That's very much what was happening. There's Jerry's village. And there's the island. Looks like Leon left the boat here. Uh-oh. I hate that glitch so much. Little bee. Oh no. Come on. Stay above the water. There we go. I have a bee on a leash and I don't know what to think about that. Yeah, I'm just taking my bee for a walk. Where'd we go? Where'd my lead rope go? Oh, here it is. Where? We were so close to your new home. See if we can get him in the door. No, he's not gonna come in. There he goes. There you go, go pick a hive. There's 20 billion of them. There he goes. We've saved the bee. Now we gotta, like, deal with all this loot. This one, it's got, this is empty, this is empty, that's full, this is full. Wow, so we almost used all of them. Okay, put that like that. And then, just kind of stack those there for the moment. I keep saying this, but the best thing I ever figured out in this game was how to set up a little item shoot. It sounds like we have a visitor. Oh my gosh. I'm not interested in any Girl Scout cookies. What are you selling? Huh. I am not interested in what you're selling. I already got everything. But I will take those lead ropes, so I guess you can come in. Yeah, that's fine. Your other llama's missing one, so I'm gonna have to go find it in the yard, probably. There you go. Could anyone fault me for using a command? Oh, here it is. Lead ropes are the most valuable thing of these guys right now. Yeah, you can hang out in the yard. Alright. Just realized that the command blocks that I wanted are in one of these boxes. Might be on. It's either in this one or it's already in the basement. Or I lost them and I have to give myself new ones. Here they are. So I think what I'm going to do is this was the original basement, but I no longer really use it for a basement because it wasn't big enough. So maybe I'll finally move out some more of this stuff. Oh, I need the boat. I should empty out my pockets before I did this. Uh-huh. I'm gonna move some of this stuff down to the basement. And we can set up teleports in here. Whenever chat gives me the ability to do so. Making homemade lavender and strawberry ice cream float. I don't think I've ever eaten lavender anything. Huh? Sounds interesting. I'm gonna put that there for now. Uh-oh. We've backed this up a little bit. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing with all this stuff. Random stuff. What is this? I'm breaking and mending. And there's a fish. All this can go down in the basement. I guess that fish can go in the fish aquarium. I don't know why it's not in the aquarium. There he goes. Put that there. All right. So I don't see me having very many of these teleports, but we can put them all right here. Let's see, can I chisel this into something pretty? No. Okay. I'm gonna need to go into creative mode to set up the command block. Because you can't interact with it in survival. But I'm gonna do as much stuff in survival as I can. Let's see, I'll use birch. This would look decent. And I always like to use a color that kind of stands out against it for the button. Game mode. Creative. So, we put the command block. It doesn't let me because this is on a server. I didn't think that through. Alright. I can't do anything about it because the server's kind of broken. I was contemplating about downloading the world off the server and playing it in single player again. Which is probably what we're going to be doing. So next time we stream, I'll set that up because that'll take way too long. There's like so many stupid bugs in the game right now involving servers. So many things are broken right now. Oh, I guess I should probably sleep in my bed and set my spawn point. Okay, is it still kind of backed up? I don't have my tool. There we go. How'd you get outside with the llama? Okay. Well, since I can't set up the command block, I'll have to. Maybe we'll just organize all the loot we just got. Okay. There's quite a bit of loot here. And we got these new music discs. How do we make a music player? We need diamonds. We have diamonds. We can listen to this while I organize. Minecraft jukebox. Okay, we need wood and diamonds. That's what I thought, but I couldn't remember. It's been a while since I made one. Okay. So we'll put this here. I'll turn off that music for a second. Okay, this is, creator. Have a short song. I think I had another music disc. Here it is. This is a precipice. Oh dang. That sounds like Christmas. We'll be right back. hope it wasn't like drowning me out this whole time. Ooh, I love your Christmas emojis. I'll have to get some made for Christmas. This one's kind of slaps. I've lived too long if I'm hearing people use typewriters in music. I don't know how to feel about that. I actually don't know how to feel. That was interesting. this is getting complicated. Okay. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. A lot of this stuff's gonna go back upstairs. Yeah. Oops, wrong chest. Thank you. Okay. See you later, Wine. Thanks for hanging out. I'll probably be going to bed as soon as I finish organizing everything. Hope you have a good night. How come one of these stacked and the other one didn't? Oh, this one's a number two. Dang. Short is a four-letter word. Thanks. Let's see. We combine this and this, we get that. I guess throw that in there. This needs to go upstairs. Don't know what I'm supposed to do with the goat horn. Goes there for now. Guess I consider that a weapon. This stays there. Actually, no. Okay, so most of this is food. And, bows. Oh, shoot, I put these in the wrong box. And that's in the wrong box, too. That goes there. That goes there. This is a Bane of Anthropods, so this goes in here. Cake, bread, apple. Okay. These were the ones we creative moded in last time just to play with. So I'm gonna swap these and destroy these. Get out of here. Oops. I went too high. Alright. I think that's gonna be it for today. Thank you for everybody who came to hang out for my very random improv'd little stream. I said in my on my socials that streaming will be kind of inconsistent because of the heat wave, so I'll only be streaming when it's cool enough for me to actually run the computer. I'm gonna try to post like a couple hours before I go live, but sometimes this is gonna be like tonight where I was like, I feel like streaming and I just stream. So make sure you're subscribed if you wanna see me go live. And I also post on Discord and Twitter in case you missed the Twitch notification. Thanks to Cab for the raid. Super appreciate that. And thanks to Infinity for the sub. And I should be streaming again, I want to say Wednesday, but I gotta check what the weather's gonna be like. The app's so slow. Okay, maybe not Wednesday. Wednesday looks like it's supposed to be like the hottest day of the week. We'll try for Friday. Maybe tomorrow, but definitely Friday. Okay. Good night, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. Bye.